It's day one of overreacting to spring training clips. I'm ready to be hurt again because I believe in Jared Kelenic. I do.